Yo, 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 it's the one and only Titanfall Princess, coming at you live with a review for Spy Chameleon for the Xbox One. It's currently $4.99 for non-gold members, and $3 plus for gold members. Here's my take on this game. First up, graphics. The graphics aren't gonna blow you away, but they're good for the game. Graphics are just simple. Secondly, the gameplay, simply collect flies and make it to the exit. There are cameras and bad guys who can spot you, as you can see in the video. It's kind of like a new Frogger with maze elements. Next up, it's sound. I have to admit that the music is repetitive. You go through mazes with the same track looping over and over again. The sound effects are barely noticeable. Overall, even though this game is simple as collecting flies and going to the exit without being detected, but it's a good way of honing your stealth skills. I recommend a buy because it's so cheap and fun. It's also relaxing. The levels are short and challenging. If you like this review, please comment, like, favorite, and subscribe to the Titanfall Irish Princess. Bang, bang,